Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back, eat some real food.
Sergeant,
your area secure?
Just about. We'd sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here,
Just beyond the craters of No Man's Land. We find ourselves in a different Fedricon again.
It's 5 this month already.
2-1, we just engaged on the Federation recon team. Meet us at Overwatch. We need to regroup now.
Check. We're on our way.
Executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go! Take him out! Vulture, track your target! Lay down to pressing fire!
transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Find the old man. Dad.
All bombs along the wall.
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.